hell was that?
You heard about the cave-in?
Yeah.
I'm putting together a rescue mission.
We have 26 trapped miners who are running out of air.
I need 300 feet of pipe delivered up there in under 30 hours.
Says you had experience on the ice road.
Yep.
Mount up!
The only way up there is crossing the ice roads. But that lake has been thawing for 5 weeks now.
If they are able to accomplish this, we will be exposed.
So the question is time. We've been sabotaged.
My brother is in that mine.
This is personal. Now I'm angry.
Sweet Jesus, that ain't good.
Spreading out. It's going to keep cracking for 2, maybe 3,000 meters. We're going to have to run tight together. Go! Cut me loose or you're all going in!
There's no time!
Mayday! Mayday! Is anybody out there?
We're coming. Just hang on.
Mayday! Mayday! Is anybody out there?
You heard about the cave-in? I'm putting together a rescue mission. Says you had experience on the ice road.
Yep.
He's the mechanic?
One of the best.
Sweet Jesus. Give me $50. One of my drivers just became available.
What's it for?
Bail.
I'm in.
Mount up!
What the hell was that?
Jesus, that ain't good.
Spreading out. It's going to keep cracking for 2, maybe 3,000 meters. We're going to have to run tight together. Go! No!
What the hell was that?
Everybody out!
You heard about the cave-in? I'm putting together a rescue mission.
Mount up!
The only way up there is crossing the ice roads.
If they are able to accomplish this, we will be exposed.
We've been sabotaged.
It's going to keep cracking for 2, maybe 3,000 meters.
This is personal. Now I'm angry.